Kobe Bryant often traveled in a private helicopter. At 9:06 Sunday morning, his helicopter took off from John Wayne Airport in Orange County, near where Kobe and his wife and four daughters lived. Police got the 911 call at 9:47 a.m. that there was a crash just outside of Los Angeles in Calabasas, which ignited a brush fire.
South of 101 helicopter went down.
56 responders, including paramedics and sheriff's deputies, hiked through the steep terrain in an attempt to rescue those on board.
We had one helicopter flying to the incident with firefighter paramedics on board. Those paramedics were hoisted down to the incident early into the incident. They did a search of the area for survivors. Unfortunately, all on board were determined to have been perished.
Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got.
Girl, you're making it hard for me.
Kobe Bryant has been killed in a helicopter crash. It happened this morning. The chopper reportedly went down just before 10 a.m. local time, according to fire.
If you open up the gates for me, reminisce some time. The night they took my friend, try to black it out, but it plays again. When it's real, feeling's hard to conceal. Can't imagine all the pain I feel. Give anything to hear half a breath. I know you're still living your life after death.
I lost my best friend, somebody who mean the world to me. And when you left me, I couldn't even walk straight on my feet. And now my heart is broken, I can't stand to see you leave. You were a great friend to me.